Hi guys, let's see how to lock your notifications under Face ID. Okay, so no one can see your notification until you show your Face ID, even when the phone is locked. So first of all, unlock your phone. Okay, once you unlock your phone, just go to settings. Okay, and in the settings, scroll down, find Face ID and passcode, tap on it. Now enter your passcode, scroll down, and find notification center, turn it off. Okay, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Please do like.